Hi guys, I'm on a break until September, but I wanted to do this video since we now have an election coming up. Anyway, remember to subscribe to my channel. These are 10 questions I want you to ask everyone who is trying to get your vote in this election. Number one, what is your plan to create sustainable employment in your constituency? Number two, what are your views on women's rights in the workplace, on the streets, and especially in their homes? Three, what are your views on abortion and the rights of people in the LGBTQ community? Number four, are you prepared to fight in Parliament for a livable wage for every Jamaican? Number five, do you support fixed term limits for MPs as well as a fixed election date? Number six, does the party share your values and are you willing to step away if they don't? Number seven, are you prepared to step aside if you become unable to serve the people in your full capacity? Number eight, are you prepared to hold your colleagues and your party accountable? And do you think politicians who embezzle the people's money should go to prison? Number nine, would you voluntarily resign from all government positions if it becomes necessary to preserve the integrity of your portfolio and the administration? Number 10, how prepared are you to fight with your colleagues to dismantle colonial era laws and remove the Queen as head of state? Every Jamaican should ask the MPs, men and women who are coming to seek their votes, these questions. Don't just vote. Hear what they stand for. What do they believe in and how prepared and willing they are to fight for you. See you in September and remember to subscribe. One love.